Well, we're off to a pretty good start for the Zouks in this chase.